Hey guys, in this video I'm going to teach you how to play The Only Exception by Paramore on guitar. So starting out, I want to make sure you put your capo on your 4th fret. So the strumming pattern for pretty much the entire song is down, down, up, down, up. The chord progression for the verse is in the beginning of the song. G, with that strumming pattern 4 times, then D minor twice, and then C major 7 twice. It's gonna be like this. So G, down, down, up, down, up, 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 and then D minor, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, and then C major 7, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. You're gonna do that twice before you start the verse, and then you're gonna do that throughout the verse. So the next part is the chorus. So the chorus is exactly the same as the verse. It's going to be that same G 4 times, D minor twice, and C major twice. So what that's going to sound like, you are the only exception, you are the only exception. So you're going to do, for that first, you are the only exception, you're going to just play G. And then for the second one, you're gonna start with D minor, and then on only, you're gonna switch to C major 7, and you're gonna do that twice because you sing that 4 times in the chorus. So I'm gonna just play the ending of the first verse going into the chorus so you see what that sounds like. And that was the day that I promised I'd never sing of love that does not exist, but darling, you are the only exception, you are the only exception, you are the only exception, you are the only exception. And then we're going into the next verse. You're gonna do G 4 times before starting. You are the only exception. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Maybe I know somewhere deep in my soul that love never lasts. And we've got to find other ways. So we know how the rest of that goes. So you'd finish singing that verse. At the end of this verse, we're gonna add an extra 5 down strums on the C major before we go into the chorus, and that's where that line that goes, because none of it was ever worth the risk. And up until now, I had sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness, because 1, 2, 3, 4, the risk So the way that sounds with the words is that I'm content with loneliness because none of it was ever worth the risk, but you are the only exception. And we know that part. So we're gonna go through the chorus. And the way this chorus ends is a little different as well. The chords change. So our progression is going to be changing to A minor, G, D. It's going to be the same thing. 4 times A minor, 2 times G, 2 times D. So it's going to be A minor. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. D. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. And we're going to play that twice before we go into the bridge. And then we're going to play that same pattern in the bridge as well. When we sing exception at the end of the chorus, we're going to be changing to an A minor. So I'm going to take it from the second half of the chorus before. So you are the only exception. You are the only exception. I've got a tight grip on reality, but I can't let go of what's in front. On this wow, so on the O we're gonna switch to C. We're gonna strum that C 4 times. Leave me with some kind of proof, it's not a dream. Whoa. And we're gonna go into the chorus again. You are, so we know that part, sing the chorus twice, and then we have an outro. So for the outro, if we're not playing the F chord, we're going to go from that you are the only exception 2 times for the D minor, and then on only exception 2 times for the C major, and then we're going to add 2 more. So we're going kind of 4 times on the C major, so only exception and I'm on my, and you're going to switch to C twice, way to believe in, and then G 4 times. And I'm on my, C twice, way to believe in, and 1 down strum on the G. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully this tutorial helped you learn how to play The Only Exception by Paramore on the guitar. If it did, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.